Joining me now, one of the great TCNJ seniors, Brian Perez, one of the most understated athletes in the conference. I was just talking to the sports information, Mark Hall. Very quietly, had another strong season, been to the NCAAs. Just talk about what it's like to wrap up your career today at TCNJ.
It's sad. It's definitely sad. I've been here 4 years, and I took it for granted. Walking through the tunnel with my teammates, which was really emotional. But I'm excited to start the next chapter of my life.
I saw you kind of maybe holding back a tear or two. I mean, I know it's hard to get choked up before me, but ironically, I think, to talk about understated, I think they actually messed up your name during the senior ceremony, but you very graciously played it off.
Probably. Like you said, I was holding back a few tears. I've been with these guys for 4 years, so it is going to be an emotional time for me and anybody else that's here. But I didn't even catch the mix-up in the name. I guess I was just so wrapped up in my emotions.
To reference something, I mean, for people that have never competed at this level, what's it like to have a group of guys that you basically live with and eat with and train with and do everything with? And obviously that's come to an end in a couple weeks.
I mean, I don't know if I can put that into words. You really need to live it to understand it. I mean, like you said, you share blood, sweat, and tears with them, live with them. I've literally done everything with them, so that's definitely what I'm going to miss most about it. It's the teammates and the friends that I made.
Talk about the great tradition and the history of this program. I mean, there are big expectations when you sign up to compete here, and obviously your class delivered as have the classes before you, but just talk about the great history and tradition of the program.
Well, I mean, we've gotten top 10 at NCAAs the last 4 years we've been here. This year we are ranked number 5 going into NCAAs, and that's the highest rank that we've been prior to NCAAs. But we really want to get top 3, top 4 this year, so we're working for it. Definitely working for it. Tradition of excellence.
Today you wrap up the NJAC portion of your schedule, and obviously the regular season portion of your schedule, but now you've got some important work to do between now and then, and ultimately, hopefully on the NCAAs. Just talk about what that process is like.
Well, we've been training hard all year. And at this point in the season, we start to cut back on yardage, but keep the intensity up. It's called tapering, so hopefully with a good taper underneath our belts, coming at Mets, we'll drop best times, and then that'll carry us for 10 years.
A lot of great swimmers have come through the College of New Jersey. He added his name to the list, wrapping up his career today, Brian Perez.